love John Prine. I love everything he did, from the first song he ever wrote, Sam Stone, which was an amazing song. And luckily I was able to see him live in concert and go backstage and chat with him and be friends. And then he would come to Rhythm Kings track, Rhythm Kings shows. And so we had a nice, you know, thing that went together. And we did a few of his songs, the Rhythm Kings. But I really like this one. It's really got that nice, sad guitar part, like da 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 do do do, which comes out of the blue and is really nice. And I love his lyrics. I mean, I ain't hurting nobody, I ain't hurting no one. And then he goes into that verse about, I was 8 years old, and I heard Little Richard singing Tutti Frutti from the top of a telephone pole. I think it's amazing. So I had to do that. And it is pretty much, apart from my song that's the solo, or the single, it's probably my favourite of the album, actually. I just love the way I did it, the way he wrote it, and the way it came out in the end.